Good noon, everyone. Here we have Ms. Neha Dagley, Dagley Law, BA Chair, India Subcommittee, Florida Bar International Law Section. So, ma'am, I would like to ask you about the journey from Florida to INBA and your association with it. Would you like to say it?
Yes, absolutely. So, we're here from the Florida Bar's International Law Section, and we are extremely happy to be here. And INBA has provided us with this opportunity. We've brought a delegation of 7 attorneys with us from the Florida Bar who are representing us, and they're going to be speaking on various topics including international tax, immigration. I myself am speaking on commercial litigation because that's my background. And we also have some other topics that are being covered today. And another thing I want to say is today we signed a bar cooperation agreement with INBA and Florida Bar. That was, I think, a really nice moment for everybody because it allows us to exchange information and ideas going forward. And we're just very happy and privileged to be here.
So how are you feeling to be a part of this event, the 6th International Conference?
It's
and discussing on so important issues. What do you expect more?
I mean, right now, everything has exceeded our expectations. We're just blown away by the warm welcome that we've received at every stage that we've been here since yesterday. And we just know there are more good things to come.